In this video, we are going to solve numerical based on venturi meter, where we will calculate the diameter of throat of venturi meter. So the statement is given as, a venturi meter is connected a pipe carrying water. The diameter of pipe is 250 mm. The difference of levels between the throat and inlet section is 45 mm. When the flow rate is 0.05 meter cube per second, calculate diameter of throat. Take CD equal to 0.96. To solve this problem, first I will write down the given data provided, where diameter of pipe, that is inlet diameter of venturi meter, is given as 250 mm, that is equal to 0.25 meter, which is denoted as small d1. And we want to calculate throat diameter of venturi meter, which is denoted as small d2. The flow rate of water is given as 0.05 meter cube per second, and the difference of levels between inlet and throat section of venturi meter is given as 45 mm, that is x equal to 0.045 meter of Hg, that is mercury, and the coefficient of discharge is given as 0.96. In this problem, we want to calculate diameter of throat of horizontal venturi meter, and it can be calculated with the help of discharge formula, which we had derived in previous video. Because here A1 and A2 are the areas of inlet and throat sections of venturi meter, and we know that area equal to pi by 4 diameter square, where T2 is the diameter of throat which we have to calculate. So by using this formula, we will calculate throat diameter of venturi meter. In this formula, the value of discharge, that is capital Q, has given in problem as 0.05 meter cube per second. And the value of coefficient of discharge, that is CD, has also given in problem as 0.96. And here D1 is the inlet diameter of venturi meter, and its value has also given in problem as 0.25 meter. Here we have to calculate small h, which is the difference in pressure head at inlet and throat of venturi meter. So small h can be calculated with the help of manometric reading, which has given problem as 0.045 meter. So the formula of small h will be x into specific gravity of heavier fluid upon specific gravity of lighter fluid flowing through venturi meter minus 1. Here small x is given as 0.045 meter. And here heavier fluid is mercury, so its specific gravity is 13.6. And the value of specific gravity of lighter fluid, that is water, which has specific gravity as 1. So by using these values, we will calculate small h. Now I will put this calculated value of small h in discharge formula. So now we have found all the values in formula in order to calculate small d2, that is throat diameter of venturi meter. Therefore, by calculating this, we got throat diameter of venturi meter